Reality yesterday, after watching yesterday's incredible eclipse, some people here in central Indiana may be a little concerned if they're noticing any discomfort with their eyes.
Searches for eye pain went up immediately after this eclipse. Fox 59's Scarlett O'Hara spoke with an optometrist and explains what symptoms you should look out for if you didn't wear that proper eye protection.
For only a few minutes on Monday, eclipse viewers in the path of totality were able to safely look up and take in the once-in-a-lifetime sight with naked eyes. But doing so before or after without eclipse glasses, even for a matter of seconds, could have caused damage you might not begin to notice until a day later.
Typically, it's painless. What you're going to notice is a decrease in vision, so blurry vision. You can have distortion in your vision, waviness, grayed out spots, or also a permanent spot that seems to move with your vision, unlike a floater that can float around in different places.
Experts say those symptoms of solar retinopathy could appear within minutes or up to a couple days following direct exposure to sunlight, similar to a sunburn. Optometrist Judy Walrath with Dr. Tavel Family Eye Care says you can schedule an eye exam if you're worried, but there is no treatment for this kind of damage.
Some people do gain some of the lines of vision back over time, and so it's hard to predict who will respond, but there's nothing treatment-wise to have a more favorable outcome.
She says she wouldn't be surprised to receive a spike in calls from patients over the next few days. But before you call your doctor, there's one thing Dr. Walrath suggests.
Do a little experiment for yourself and close one eye, look at the vision there, make sure there isn't a spot or waviness. Close the other eye so you can get that comparison with each eye monocularly instead of letting your brain put the image together.
She also says children and younger adults face a higher risk of solar retinopathy because their lenses let in more light.
If they're due and you just have the eclipse and that worries on your mind as a parent, just schedule a full exam. Let's get everything checked out. And we can certainly tell by the amount of vision they have, which should be correspond to a normal level where their best corrected acuity is. And we can do additional testing if we're concerned.
Reporting in Indianapolis, Scarlett O'Hara, Fox 59 News.